So now we see example 5 given in page number 101. This is very very simple problem. A transversal AD intersect two lines, and then bisectors of angle ABQ and BCS are parallel. They are parallel. That is BE parallel to CG. BE parallel to CG. BE is the angle bisector, then CG is the angle bisector, and they are parallel. This is given. And AD is the transversal. If you extend, you can understand clearly. This is C. Since they are parallel and AD is the transversal, we know corresponding angles are equal. Which is the corresponding angle? ABE. Angle ABE equal to angle BCG. I draw separately, then only you can understand. See, this is parallel line and A, B, C, then D. Then what about the corresponding angle? This one, A, B, then E, then A, B, C, then B, C, G, B, C, G. So corresponding angles are equal. A, B, E and B, C, G. What is the reason? Corresponding angles are equal. And since BE is the angle bisector, you can write this AB is nothing but half of the whole angle AB AB Q equal to, here also half of the whole angle BCG is nothing but half of BCS. So BCS, distance is cancel. Therefore, ABQ equal to BCS. Which is ABQ? I just strike out this. This is ABQ. And this is ABQ and this is BCS. So when two straight lines cut by the transversal and the corresponding angle formed are equal, that means by converse these two straight lines are parallel. Corresponding angles means they are formed not only by parallel lines but also two straight lines. So whether parallel lines or straight lines, we get corresponding angle when a transversal cuts the two straight lines. So since these two angles are equal, by converse axiom, by converse of corresponding angles axiom, which is parallel, BQ parallel to yes. So when the corresponding angles are equal, they are parallel. Students may confuse here. Here two straight line. It is a transversal. Suppose this is 110 and this is 120. Yes, they are corresponding angle only, but they are not equal. So that these two line L and M are not parallel, just straight line. But the name of this 110 and 120 corresponding angle only. But when they are equal means, here those corresponding angles are equal, so which implies L parallel to M. So this is the difference between simply straight line and parallel lines. So here by the converse corresponding angles, PQ parallel to RS.